welcome to the Central School Music Department's musical production of Beauty and the Beast, Junior. Thank you for joining us for a special evening of music, fun, and entertainment as we venture through a tale as old as time. We've all worked very hard to prepare an exceptional performance for everyone to enjoy. Students and staff would appreciate your cooperation with forward items. At this time, please turn off or silence all electronic devices. Please stay seated during the performance of a scene. If you need to exit during the performance, please do so in between scenes and use the side exit. Restrooms can be found in the corner. If you have a young child disrupting others' ability to listen, we ask that you take them outside of the cafeteria until they are talking. If you need to have a conversation with someone, please feel free to do so outside. We ask that you keep your brain from flash photography so as not to distract our performance. Thank you, Ben, for your assistance in helping this be a wonderful experience for all of us. There will be a 15-minute intermission at the halfway point of the show to allow for costume changes. This is a great chance to stretch your legs, purchase something from the concession, and use the restroom. We encourage you to read through the program provided and recognize the hard work and dedication of these students. Please be sure to read the back of the program for a full list of thank yous, in which we show our appreciation for all who were involved in tonight's success. Without further ado, we hope you enjoy the show. Please welcome to Central School Music Department's music production of Beauty and the Beast, Junior.
Oh, story about a beanstalk and an ogre.
That's nice. Marie, the kids, hurry up!
Genius. we better get cracking then. Now, where did I put that dog leg clencher?
Papa.
Oh, thank you, dear. Did you have a good time in town today?
I got a new book.
You do like those books.
Papa, do you think I'm odd?
My daughter? Odd? Now, where'd you get an idea like that?
I don't know. It's just, there's no one I can really talk to.
What about Gaston? He's a handsome fellow.
Sure, he's handsome, all right. Rude and conceited. Oh, Papa, he's not for me.
Well, don't you worry, because this invention will start a new life for us.
It works.
It does? It does.
Oh, Papa, you did it. You really did it. Here, I made this scarf for first prize at the fair tomorrow.
Now I know I'm ready. And then we'll go to all those places you've read about in your books.
Bye, Papa.
Bye, Bella.
Be careful. On his way to the fair to show off his new invention, Nurse entered a dark forest.
Now let's see. Is it this way or this way? Oh dear. Wolves!
Suddenly, a pack of hungry wolves appeared and began to circle Nurse.
Look, your hands get back! Help! Help!
Fearing for his life, Maurice raced towards a nearby castle.
Thank you. me a little thing like that will change your feelings for me.
Oh, no, no, never.
Good. Well, I guess if I'm going to have a wedding, I better propose to the bride. Oh, Gaston, what a pleasant surprise.
I know.
This fool will love me. For you, mademoiselle.
Gaston, you shouldn't have.
Don't mention it. Belle, today is the day your dreams come true.
What have you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston?
Plenty. Picture this. A rustic hunting lodge, my little wife massaging my feet as the boys play on the floor with the dogs. We'll have six or seven.
Dogs?
Boys.
Imagine that.
So, Belle, what'll it be?
I just don't deserve you.
Who does?
But thanks for asking.
Oh, you know that Belle, always playing hard to get.
She turned you down?
For now. As my wife, make no choice, doubt about it.
Madame Gaston, can't you just see it? Madame Gaston, his little wife.
Your room. If you need anything, my servants will attend you.
bed. You will join me for dinner. That is not a request.
Thank you.
rejected, publicly humiliated. It's more than I can bear.
Where?
A buffoon, a disgrace.
Who? You? Never. Gaston, you got to pull yourself together. It disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here liked to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you, you're everyone's favorite guy.
Yeah. on, kid, let's go!
No one
walks like Gaston, takes two shots like Gaston, plays the person you harmless crack walks like Gaston. So his marriage we soon will be celebrating. I would have gone
I'm Yep.
Yes.
time for dinner.
Where is she?
I'll go check on her. Won't be a minute.
Please, try to be patient, sir. The girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Master, have you thought perhaps that this could be the girl so much better to spend?
Of course I haven't, not a fool.
But good, she falls in love with you, you fall in love with her, and poof, the spell is broken. Oh, human again by midnight.
Lumiere, it's not that easy. These things take time.
But we don't have time. The rose has already begun to wilt.
It's no use. She's so beautiful, man. Oh,
Master, you must help her see past all that.
I don't know how.
Well, you could start by trying to make yourself more presentable.
Impress her with your rapier wits.
But be gentle. Show her compliments. But be sincere.
And above all,
what?
You must control your temper.
Well, where is she?
Coming.
We'll see about that.
Your lordship, your grace, your eminence, let's not be hasty.
I thought I told you to come down to dinner.
I'm not hungry.
I'm the master of this castle, and I'm telling you to come to dinner.
Masters, that may not be the best way to win the girl's affections.
Please, attempt to be a gentleman. Deep breaths, master. Deep breaths.
I'll give her one last chance. Would you be so kind as to join me for dinner? Please.
No, thank you.
Fine, then starve!
Master, please!
She doesn't eat with me. She doesn't eat at all.
What were we thinking? We'll never be human again.
Well, what would you have us do, Givo? I like this girl. I like her spunk.
Well, if you asked me, she was just being stubborn. After all, he didn't say please.
I think that may have been the first time I've ever heard him use that word. Hello, dearie. I hope the master didn't frighten you too much. He can be a little temperamental, a little...
I'm Cogsworth, head of household, and this is Lumiere.
Enchanté, mademoiselle.
There is anything we can do for you, anything at all.
I am a little hungry.
Except that.
Cogsworth.
You heard what the master said.
Hishtosh, I'm not about to let the poor child go hungry.
Fine, glass of water, crust of bread, and then...
Cogsworth, she's not our prisoner, she's our guest. We must make her feel welcome here.
Fine dinner, but keep it down. The master finds out it'll be our next.
Of course, but what is dinner without a little music?
Music?
Marjorie, mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you here tonight. And now, we are going to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the journey proudly presents your dinner. Around your neck, cherie, and will her eyes arrest. So for sure, heart of dirt, why, we only lift a sir, tries to grace them. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They come sing, they come dance. After all this, this is France, and the dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. Be our guest, be our guest. Prepare and serve with our culinary cabaret! Oh, no, you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flat was entertained. I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks. If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
It's a guest, thanks a lot, lovely bless. Mine's been poured and thank the Lord. I've had the napkins freshly pressed. When they start a show and three, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups are there, some shoes, and I'll be more my cup. And I'll get warm, I've been hot. But sick, is that a spot? And I'll clear up the company.
We've got a lot to do.
Is it one month or two? For you are our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest. Be our guest. Be our guest. Be our guest.
with your meal, with your ease. Yes, indeed, it is with ease. Whilst a candlelight still glowing, let us help you with these going. Course by course, one by one, till you shout, enough, I'm done. Then we'll sing you off to sleep as you digest. Tonight, just pop your feet up, but for now, let's eat up. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Please be our guest.
Good show, everyone. Good show. Off to your cupboards now.
Thank you so much for dinner, Amir. It was delicious.
Oh, goodness me. Look at the time. Off to bed.
Oh, I couldn't possibly go to bed now. This is my first time in an enchanted castle.
Perhaps you would like a tour. I'm not sure that's such a good idea.
Perhaps you'd like to take it. I'm sure you know everything there is to know about the castle.
Well, actually, I do. Right this way.
Act like a gentleman. This will be good.
Over there, we have yet another example of the late neoclassic Baroque period. And as I always say, if it's not Baroque, don't fix it. Now, if you draw your attention to the flying buttresses above the aviary.
Oh, Lumiere, it's all so beautiful. I didn't know if only he were here.
Like a gentleman, I'm nothing but a fool.
And thanks to some quick thinking on my part, the disaster was averted.
What's over there?
Nothing! Nothing at all of any interest in the West Wing.
Ah, so that's the West Wing.
Nice going.
I wonder what he's hiding in there.
Perhaps Mademoiselle would like to see something else. Over here we have exquisite tapestries dating all the way back.
I'm
sorry.
What are you doing here?
I
thought I told you never to come here.
I know, but...
Do you realize what you could have done? Get out.
Ouch, don't touch me.
No, I...
Promise or no promise, I won't stay in this castle.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. You don't understand. There's so little left of me. So little left.
Last, exhausted, and in pain.
just hold still.
Ow! That hurts.
Well, if you hold still, it wouldn't hurt as much.
If you had to run away, this wouldn't have happened.
If you hadn't frightened me, I would not have run away.
Well, you shouldn't have been in the West Wing.
Then you should learn to control your temper. Now hold still as we stay away. By the way, thank you for saving my life.
You're welcome.
Well, that's more like it. I knew they could get along if they tried.
So is the Isis broken at last?
And not a moment too soon either. The rose of this repentance is an alarming rate.
And I can hardly bend over it all anymore.
Clearly, it's time for us to give them a little push.
I have just the thing. How about we warm each up a bit with a nice bowl of soup? Something sweet and almost kind. And he was mean, and he was coarse and unrefined. But now he's dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before. Drew forth the sword.
So that must be
he's the king.
Wait, see.
I never knew kings could do that.
Do what?
Take me away from this place and make me forget. Only for a little while.
Forget?
Who I am. What I am.
We have something in common now.
What's that?
In the town where I come from, people think I'm odd.
You?
So, I know how it feels to be different, and I know how lonely that can be.
The day we have waited for may be at hand.
If only that were true, Pierre.
Ah, human again.
Human again.
Yes, think what that means. I'll be cooking again, be good looking again, with a mademoiselle on each arm. When I'm human again, only human again, poised and polished and beaming with charm. Are we courting again? Chickens sporting again?
What should cause several husbands aboard? No home down, no fish
and to sleep be myself. Time left.
I'm really not sure I can do this.
Kill the beast!
Kill him!
lights, the woods, the darkness and the shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's an exciting ride. Say a prayer, of the bed, of the dwarven, of the castle, that there's something truly terrible inside.
Let me go, I'm begging you, please!
go find your father.
Certainly was.
You who? You are handsome.
Well, Lance, you look so much better now.
Oh, you're handsome too.
Madam, may I say, you look simply ravishing.
Thank you,
Cogsworth.
I simply can't believe this gown fits me after all these years.
Of course, my dear, of course.